Hi, my name is Joy Blumwini. I'm the founder of the Algorithmic Justice League, and I'm also a poet of code. I use art and research to highlight the social implications of artificial intelligence. Some of my recent work has been looking at the error rates from top tech companies on some of their facial analysis technology. And so recently with the Gender Shades project, we uncovered that systems from IBM, Microsoft, and also Face++, a billion-dollar technology company in China, had pretty high error rates on certain groups of people. So overall, the systems work better on male faces than female faces. They work better on lighter faces than darker faces. And the largest gap was between lighter males and darker females. So lighter males didn't have error rates that exceeded 1%, whereas for darker females, you had error rates as high as 35%. Being that I am a darker female, I wanted to look into this a bit more, not just from performance metrics, but thinking about what it meant to me to see women that I identify with being misclassified. And so that was the inspiration for writing Ain't I a Woman? What does it mean when those you admire, right, are somehow denigrated by the technology that's meant to be the most advanced in the world? So I hope you enjoy this piece.